Hey guys, so it is move-in day.
We have our heading.
Here we go.
So it is currently like, I don't know, like 9:10 in the morning. Check-in is at 10. We're a little bit rushed right now. We're at the All-Star Movies Resort, so I'm packing up all of my stuff so I don't have to come back here. My dad's still here till tomorrow though. Yeah, we're just gonna try to grab something to eat real fast before we go, and then we'll be checking in. Let's go. Guys, look, she's so pretty. Oh my gosh, it's so weird to be here after like just watching this for so long.
Your destination is on the right.
I have no idea where we're supposed to go.
Come in.
Shoot.
Did I get out when I asked this guy?
Yeah. Okay, so that was super confusing. Like, in all the vlogs that I've seen, they usually have, like, people welcoming you at the front and, like, a tent and, like, a DJ and stuff. And it's, like, very, like, ABC. But my arrival group is so small, so I'm wondering if this is why. But there was like nobody, we had no idea where to go, and I had to like get out of my car. My dad parked in like the roundabout. I went through the front entrance. There was a guy inside the community hall who told us just to go up to the front desk and to check in there. We just like scanned a QR code and logged in through American Campus Communities, filled out a form. They basically just like gave me my parking pass and they were like, okay, go have fun. And I didn't even know where to drive after that. So I think like normally when there are like tons and tons of people checking in, they have more, like they can't have everybody park at the little tiny roundabout. So they have a more like line of check-in. But yeah, that was confusing because that was nothing like the vlogs I've seen, but we figured it out. We're now driving through the parking lot, trying to find my building. We're gonna go look at my room, see if I have any roommates already. Yeah, we made it. I think I'm in the Cheshire building, which is awesome because he's one of my favorite characters. I literally have his quotes everywhere on my social media and on my wall. And I'm in one of the blue buildings. I'm really happy. I'm the Cheshire building. I think there's people here. This is it. That's me. So, as I predicted, because I am in the east side. I think I do already have three other roommates, which is kind of a bummer just because they're not gonna be in the same boat as me and they might've been here for a while, but they might be really nice. Nobody's here, it doesn't seem like, so I'm excited to meet them. This is very surreal. It's weird to walk into an apartment that three other people are living in and then not know who they are and see all their stuff. I'm also on the side closest to the door, which is, but that's okay. That's okay. Dude, I just was looking through the kitchen and my roommates left me like a cute little note saying like, welcome. And I'm just like, I was so worried about moving into a apartment with roommates that are already here, but it seems like they're really awesome. So I'm so excited to meet them. That is so sweet, I can't. So we're gonna try to get everything into my apartment before my onboarding, which is at 11:20. So I'm gonna leave to go walk to onboarding at like 11. It's currently like 10:40 a.m. So we're gonna try to just like rush and put everything in here before I leave for that, so that when I get back, we can just start like decorating. I brought way too much stuff. It's fine. I just met two of my roommates. They're super nice. I had to head out immediately because I got onboarding. I'm walking there. Seems pretty self-explanatory, but I get lost all the time, so we'll see. All right, I just finished onboarding. I'm done. Onboarding was pretty easy. I just brought my passport and did like the paperwork. They took my fingerprints and I thought it would just be like a fingerprint, but they like scan your entire hand. So the technology was acting up a little bit, so that took a little time. But since my arrival date was so small, I got through it probably in like 15 minutes. And yeah, I took my ID picture. They gave me the cutest little Cheshire cat, like lanyard pin thing. because I'm in the Cheshire building, which is so cute. Everybody was really nice. That's about it. Now I can move in. Room is starting to come together. I hung up some string lights on the ceiling, did my ear wall. I just went to a Welcome to Flamingo Crossings meeting class. I don't know. It took like 20 minutes, 30 minutes. It was just like a PowerPoint presentation, and I got to meet a couple of the people on my program, and they basically just talked about like rules, like no harassment, here's what you do if you have conflicts, utilities, whatever. That's the last thing I have today. Yeah, I'm just gonna finish moving in, and then we've got reservations at Ohana tonight. All right, I am all moved in. It is like 6 p.m. Took me a minute. I'm really happy with my room. I'm gonna do a full room tour and an apartment tour, so I'll insert that here. All right, so this is my apartment tour. I'm just gonna show you my side of the room because I am in a 2x2, which means I share a room with someone. I am on side one, which means that I have the smaller side of the apartment closest to the bathroom and not the window. I do have a lot more space than it looks like in vlogs and in pictures. It's quite a bit of space, especially if you keep your bed pushed up to the divider. So I'll go ahead and show you guys my room. So this is how I decorated my bed. So I've got my little Mickey pillow, put these up here, and then I thought of the idea to kind of string things along the wall too, and it looks really nice at night because I've got like these little string lights here, and I've also got string lights along my bed. Big Ben, my little Tinkerbell, and then on my nightstand, I brought a little wax melter with little Disney-themed wax melts that I got off of Etsy, which I can link in the description below. They're so cute and they smell so good. And that's my way around. They're sort of like no candles and no incense rule because they don't allow flames, but this doesn't require a flame. And I brought my own nightstand so that I can put my books down there because I read a lot, and so that I have my own little extra drawer for just like knickknacks. A little rug because I think it adds just like so much to the room. And then over here is my dresser. My dad got me this little Woody doll because Toy Story was my favorite movie when I was a kid, and Woody was like my obsession.
There's a snake in my boot!
My Gryffindor. This is kind of my Harry Potter corner, honestly. There's like a lot of drawer space here too, which is cool. And this is my very sad beginnings of an ear wall. I got these cute little ear hangers off of Etsy. I'll link those too. I also got these off of Etsy, little wall hangers. I just put command strips on the back of them. Next to the closet, I just put these for my little pin holders. And this is the closet. It has like a full length mirror, which is super nice. And it's like tons of space. So yeah, that is the inside of my room. I'll show you guys like the bathroom next. So this is my side. Got a medicine cabinet, which is a whole bunch of extra space. And then we have like tons of space down here. And you can tell I have way too much stuff because I used like all of it. I just brought my whole life with me. And separate place for the actual bathroom. And I got a sliding glass door. I think some of them you have to bring a curtain. And then each roommate has like a couple shelves. Got the fridge. We've each got like a little pantry space, so this one's mine. And I would recommend buying like a little step stool because unless you're super tall, it's so hard to reach up there. We've got like a lot of kitchen space, a lot of storage space. We've got a washer and dryer. And a little seating area, TV. We're on the first floor, so this is our view. I
and I will take a walk and show you guys the rest of the apartments. They're beautiful. Yeah, so that's move-in day. I'm gonna go grab dinner at Ohana with my dad. Yeah, so I'll see you guys there. Guys, I'm not even in Magic Kingdom, and I literally just cried watching the fireworks show from the Polynesian. Watch the fireworks on your move-in day. I swear, it's the best. Do it. Anyways, I'm going back to stay at my apartment for the first night, which is really weird because I feel like we just decorated it for fun. Like, I don't feel like I'm gonna go live there now. Anyways, this is the end of my move-in day vlog. Tomorrow it's gonna be move-in week, but yeah, that's it for today. So I will see you guys next time. Bye.